So I wrote this song a few years ago. I had this coworker, which used to come here, moved out to California. Anyway, he had this roommate, a female, and he just couldn't stand her. He's just going, oh, in one of these non-sexual relationships. There's no bonus there. Anyway, one time I think he spilled maybe some kind of paint on the carpeting. She knew she just freaked out. And so one time, so the carpeting kind of went white, and it was like really kind of long, beige color. And so then he took some charcoal, rubbed it into the carpet, and it kind of looked the same until he brushed it away. So I thought, damn, I gotta do something about this. And so then he goes over to, so then we get done with work one night, and we go over to Carpet King to see what he can do about this carpet. Man, he's just ripping her left and right, just all kinds of just trash talker, just, you know, she's a horrible roommate and everything. The guy behind the counter is like, man, wait till I tell my wife about this guy. This song is called The Superlative Carpet King.
Superlative?
Superlative.